This is Station DWGT bringing you the latest local news. I am Mark Quentin Nelson.
And I am Dejanique Baptiste.
What local news do we have today?
Well, Mark Quentin, I'm sure you remember the story we did on the Daniel Webster Wildcats.
Yes, that was the slogan, true that. We coming for you, true that, true that.
That's right, and they did what they promised. The Wildcats successfully triumphed over True It by surpassing them 8 out of 12 categories, an impressive victory.
I think we have some map footage of past and present challengers.
And you don't mess with Daniel Webster Wildcats.
Has True It responded?
We spoke to a representative from True It. They tried to say this was fake news, but our audience only knows the facts and the facts. And the Wildcats did exactly what they promised.
We have confirmed that True It has issued another challenge for the upcoming star test. It seems they have not had enough of the Wildcats and are seeking revenge.
Do they not know the Wildcats' reputation? History has proven that the Wildcats are fighters and they do not know the meaning of defeat.
Excuse me, we have breaking news. Not only has True It challenged the mighty Wildcats, but Burleson Elementary is throwing their own hat in the ring, the Burleson Owls.
Did I hear you correctly? Wait a minute, Owls are challenging the Wildcats? This does not look good. Owls are supposed to be wise. Why are they challenging predators?
Looks like everyone wants a piece of the Wildcats, and the Wildcats promise to deliver. Let's go to the Wildcat Nation. Rapper DWY has a response. What do you have to say about the Burleson Owls and the True It Tigers?
See, I don't know why Daniel Webster keep getting challenged by other schools. Daniel Webster gonna win every time. Like, why? Why? We gonna win every time. Daniel Webster is the best. How many times we gotta show them that Daniel Webster is the best? Daniel Webster is the best, all right? Daniel Webster will always be the best. Best elementary school in the world. The best. The best.
Did you hear the rushing when the sound of the Wildcats rushing in? Getting ready to crush your nest with the scores from the star test. Now we know, you don't know. Wildcats rule the flow is flow. Let me tell you how it go. Gonna say it real slow. Did you hear the footprints of the Wildcats? Yeah. A star hungry Daniel Webster Wildcat. Yeah. Coming for you like we did the True It Cats. So I was you polite. Wildcats prowl day and night. While y'all lay around sleeping, Wildcats always creeping. We studied all your stats, know exactly where y'all at. Already have a game plan, star trophy in our hand.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Be careful what you do.
What you do?
Don't you snoop. You can find them out asleep.
Out asleep.
On the news, why them Daniel Webster Wildcats winning to the top. You can catch us on the star test, leaning cause we rock.
Yeah, itty bitty, mighty mo. Catch it, chew it, bite it so. If it's hotter, don't let it go. Hit him hard with the flow. See them eyes, watch the snooze. Daniel Webster, we don't lose. Score hard at star test. I see y'all look, y'all so impressed.
We walk it like we talk it. Walk it like we talk it. Daniel Webster Wildcats, we walk it like we talk it. We walk it like we talk it. We walk it like we talk it. Daniel Webster Wildcats, we walk it like we talk it. Hey.
Was that better?
Well, that was a very clear message to True It.
Do you have a message for the Hoot Owls?
Do you have trouble sleeping? Are you a night owl? Do you stay up worrying about passing the star test? We'll try our new, improved owl feather stuffed pillows, made from Burleson owl feathers. This message was brought to you by the Wildcat Nation. True that.
Well, we are back. That was awkward, but a very clear message to Burleson Owls. You do not mess with a Wildcat.
We'll be watching these challenges closely. And remember, you heard it first here on Station DWGT, the number one DISD GT news station.
True that!
Purchase your tracks today.